History was made on October 29th as the Oberlin College men's cross-country team captured its first North Coast Athletic Conference championship. Senior Nils Vanderloo ran the best race of his career to lead the Yeoman contingency, clocking in a lifetime best 8K run of 27 minutes and 5 seconds to finish in 6th place and earn All-NCAC First Team honors. Oberlin ran together in a pack as senior Ross DiOrfani, sophomore Walter Moak, senior Sam Russ, and sophomore Jonah Barber claimed spots 8 through 11 en route to posting 44 points to edge 2nd place DePauw by 12 points.
It's historic. Our first men's cross-country championship history of the school in the NCAC. It means so much to me because, like, you saw the growth and development of so many people over the course of 4 years to make that happen. And before we left for the conference meet, like, we had a team meeting before we got in the vans, and it was like, hey folks, the celebration begins right now. Right, we're going to celebrate on the drive down. We're going to celebrate on the course this afternoon. We're going to celebrate with our pasta dinner at the hotel. We're going to celebrate when we get out of bed tomorrow morning. We're going to be celebrating the whole time, right? And there's going to be no team who enjoys this more. And now sometimes you say these things, right? And as a coach, it's like, well, sometimes it lands, sometimes it doesn't. But it landed, right? Like you don't see performances like that without them wholly believing in that idea. The idea is like, well, happy people run faster. And the more we're engaged with each other and the happier we are doing this, the better it's gonna go. If we do this with joy, if we do this together, right? Gosh, this is gonna be great. And they did, right? Like an 18 second spread, like 1 to 5, amazing. They saw each other the entire time. Like on average, our top 6 guys improved by an average of 33 places from last year, right? That's ridiculous. That is very uncommon, right? It happens when you have those people dialed into each other and like wanting to have a great time and a great performance. Certainly as a coaching staff, like, we don't push against Oberlin, we embrace Oberlin, right? People come here, I believe, at least partly, to be a part of a community, right? To be mentored by, to be nurtured by, to be supported by, to be challenged by the people around them. Right, and so in a sport like cross country and track and field, like, we can embrace that and it makes us better, right? And so, like, we are leaning into the things or the reasons why people are coming here in the first place, right? Because, like, the way our community exists, the same way it exists in the co-ops, in the chemistry lab, in a writer's workshop, wherever it is, like, it feels like, to our kids, it feels the same.
The Yeomen will now shift their focus to this week's NCAA Great Lakes Championship meet with the hopes of securing a bid to Nationals. Go Yo!